Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm so sorry I've been gone so long. It has been stressful because I did a video, I edited it all, took me 5 hours, and bam, I deleted the footage before I saved the edited video. Don't do it, kids. Don't do it. It's really stressful because it was such a good video as well. But today I'm back. As you can see, I'm in a different setting purely because the lighting in my usual setting, which is my bedroom, horrendous. Like, it's actually horrendous, you can't see. And this is my lounge. It's quite a cute setting, like, I don't really mind it. It's just a bit annoying, but we'll go with it because I want to get a video up for you guys today. So, this is gonna be a New Year's haul. It's gonna have makeup, it's gonna have clothes, it's gonna have books. I am so excited. It's a collective haul, so it's got a few shops in it, but it's mainly what's in the sales at the moment because majority of what I've bought is in the sales, as you always know. Why wouldn't I purchase stuff in the sales? This has been collected probably over for about a month. That wasn't even an English sentence. So this has been over the past month. I've been collecting all this stuff and I just thought, why not do it on New Year's Day? Show you guys what I got. I wish I could show you what you're balancing on right now. You're balancing on a Slides Forever negative scanner and a Bruce Springsteen Born to Run book. So let's just get on with the video. So I'm gonna start off with Primark because I feel like, why not? The first thing I got from Primark, okay, so they're pajamas, but I'm gonna wear them out. I'm one of those people, I will wear them out and I will make them look cool. They're these, I haven't taken the tag off yet. £2, they were reduced from 5 to 2. What? Yeah, they've just got a little drawstring, they're flared and they're leopard print. I just thought, I've got some leopard print harem pants and I always wear them. I thought, why don't I get leopard print flares? They're quite thin to wear out, but I thought maybe I could wear some tights under or I just freeze, but £2, super comfy, super cute, gonna wear them out. Sorry, Mum. The next thing I bought from Primark are these leggings. Now, everybody seems to have these, but I've never seen them in these colours. So these are in a grey and pink. How cool are they? Guess how much they were? £3. Bargain. I'm always working out. I'm at college. I'm dancing all the time. So I need quite a few leggings. I love leggings. And I found these and I thought, for £3, I've got some similar material. So I just picked them up. Thought they were really, really cute. Now, my final Primark purchase is one from the Alice Living range, and oh my gosh, so I follow her on Instagram and I have done for literally ages. My hair is a mess. Yeah, I followed her for ages and I've seen her ranges in Primark, but in my Primark there aren't many items in the range, which is really sad because I love some of the ombre stuff. But I just picked up this top. It's just basically a plain black gym top, but it's baggy and it's almost see-through but not. So it's quite cute because you can see your sports bra through it. And I always wear really cute sports bras because I'm obsessed. So I just thought this would be perfect. It's lightweight. And if you just fancy a little cover up in the gym, I think £3.50 that was, I think that's great. I would definitely go check her range out. They've got some amazing stuff. So next up, we're gonna move on to ASOS. Now, everything that I purchased on ASOS was in the sale, and I'm gonna have to try and remember how much each thing was because obviously when you get the ASOS receipt, it doesn't tell you. First thing I got is pretty cool. So I love those harem jumpsuits that go out and they make you look like a square if you pull them out. I don't know if you know what I mean, but you probably would have seen it on my Instagram if you follow me. This is a maxi dress version. Now, obviously you're thinking, maxi dress, winter, are you sure? But I tried on with a high neck, what's it called? High neck long sleeve top. and it looks so cute, and then I can also wear it in summer, so it's great. It's got these flaps and it makes you look square when you pull them out, and it's just really long. It's gonna be really hard to show you, but what I will do is I will link my Instagram down below and I'll post pictures of me in them and you can go and see. So I got that, I think it was £7.50 in the sale, but it says it's petite, but I'm 5'5" and it fits me perfectly. So if you're petite, maybe, I don't know, size down or something. But it's just got a V-neck front and a V-neck back. So I just thought, for all seasons, you are the one. Now, the next thing I got from ASOS, I wasn't quite sure about it because I don't really suit t-shirts that well, even though I'm wearing one right now, but it's a cropped one. This one is pink, but it's got clashing red stripes, and I thought it was really, really cute, and I showed my mum and she was like, that's vile. And I put a little poll on Instagram asking what people thought, and majority said it looked really nice, so I thought I'd just keep it. It's £4 in the sale, and it's just quite an oversized top. This is an 8 and it's massive. But I thought it'd look really, really cute tucked in dungarees. So that's why I got that, purely for dungaree purposes. But I need to try it on the dungarees to see if it actually looks right or not. But again, I'll post pictures of me in it for you guys to see, because I'm not doing a try on haul today, it's too cold. That's what I got. Now, this is the real deal. This set, the leggings were £6 and the sports bra was £4. Can we just take a minute? It's such good quality. It's cheap. It fits like a glove. I'm in love. So, of course it's gym wear again, because I'm always in the gym. And look at it. It's from South Beach. I have no words. So, it's got mesh panels on your thighs, which are actually really flattering. And then it's just got a bright yellow stripe down the leg. These are an extra small, and I'm not being funny, but my booty usually doesn't fit in an extra small. But these are fitted perfectly. They don't fall down. They are just very, very flattering. And usually patterns on legs my shape don't look right at all. And I usually go for like black or something. But these are so flattering and I am just in love. I love them so much. And they're matching sports bra. Are you ready? Inside out, hang on a sec. I just wore it the other day. Are you ready? I don't think you're ready. It's really cute. Oh my God, how cute is that? So it's high neck and then this bit's mesh. And then this bit is so fitting. It's perfect for me. And then the back is just mesh as well. It's honestly the most perfect fit. You don't have to like hoist it up all the time, or you don't have to fiddle with it. Like, it's so comfy. So I can wear this for college as well, which is just perfect. I'm so happy. So that's what I got. I would go check them out, honestly. South Beach on ASOS. I think that's what they're called. I may have to just check this. South Beach body. You can't see that, but. And I got both things in an extra small. Usually I'm an extra small, small on the top. And this is just a perfect fit for me. So I would defo size down on their clothing. Now, the next set as well, I am so excited to show you this. This is a set from Reebok on ASOS, and it's partnered with, what's the Face Stockholm? So, I don't know what that is. I think that's just the type of Reebok thing. I don't know. I'm gonna sound really stupid. But I saw this in ASOS and I thought, that's quite expensive. But then I thought, actually, no, it's not. So the top's £10 and the bottoms are £20, but they were both half price. So the top would have been £20 and the bottoms would have been £40, which I think is ridiculous. I never, ever, ever spend over £20 on a pair of leggings, but these fit like a glove again. Are you ready? This is the top. It's burgundy, but it's like disco pant material. And then the back is just really strappy. I love this. I think you could wear it with a different pair of leggings, like it would go with so much stuff. And I didn't think burgundy really suits me, but actually it looks so flattering. It really holds you in, it's really, really supportive. I got this in a small, which is an 8-10, and it is, I would say it's more of a 6. I don't know, but love this. The bottoms, oh my God, I'm so excited to show you these. So they're high-waisted, as were the other ones, sorry, I never said that. They're high-waisted as well. I don't think they're stated as high-waisted, the other ones, but they defo are, because I won't wear anything that's not high-waisted. So the bottoms are high-waisted. They're amazing material, literally. Like, they're not that stretchy, but my God, look at them go, look at them go. Then they've just got little cuffs on the end to like really go around your ankles. I've got really fat ankles, right? I've got like cankles. I don't know why. I think I fell after my dad's legs, but I'm not complaining because I tan really quick and that's from him. So anyway, yeah, they're like cuffed, but they're really tight on my ankles, but that is just genuinely because I've got really fat ankles. They've just got the little Reebok logo on the back. They fit perfect to my leg length, and these are in an 8-10 as well, but I'd probably say they're more of an 8, not a 10. I'm just in love. Like, I'm actually fully in love. The material is just such good quality, as were the other ones, but I'd say these are more thick. Yeah, more thick and like more robust, I'd say. And both of the two sets that I just showed you, squat proof. They are squat proof, I've tested. Happy, and they match my living room. So next up, I'm gonna move on to makeup. Now, I got this palette in the sale for $3.99. I don't know what the original price was, but I got it from Superdrug and it is amazing. I did my friend's makeup a couple of weeks ago and she had this palette and I was just like, I need that in my life. Are you ready? Oh my God, look at it. It's massive. I'm gonna open it. It's the Revolution, Makeup Revolution London, Ultimate Blush and Light and Contour Palette 2018. Ah! It says 32 high payoff contour blush, highlight and strobe shades, all in one palette for every occasion. The collection is perfect for experimenting and trying out different looks. That's exactly what I bought it for. It's got like purple blushes in and stuff. I'm really excited. I swear if one of these falls out and goes on the carpet, I'm gonna cry. So, it's got a little mirror as you can see. Can you see that I'm filming like in my living room? Oh my God, you can see the other houses. But look, how amazing is that? So you've got so many contours, so many highlights and so many blushes, and I can't wait to experiment with this and different makeup looks. 32 things for $3.99. I'm a have a bit of that. But when I went in, everybody was going absolutely crazy for all these sets because obviously they were reduced from Christmas, and I'm hugging it like it's my baby. And this was the only one that wasn't smashed. There were three others that were smashed, and this one, a couple of the bits had like come out. They just unglued themselves. So I glued them back on and all is good. And I'm so happy. It's obviously meant to be. The second bit of makeup are these eyelashes. Now, I usually don't like wearing eyelashes purely because I can't do them on myself, especially the strip ones, I mean. I can't, like, I'm just useless. But these ones are Lash Pro. Let me read them. They're Eyelure. Lash Pro Individual, short, medium and long length. They're long-lasting wear. And my friend Daisy put these on and I was like, I'm not sure how I feel about them, like being the good friend I am, telling her how I actually feel about them. But then I've actually really grown to like them and they look so good and really natural. So I'm really excited to try these. And apparently they stay on for 4 weeks. I'm really excited. It's like when people get their eyelashes done, but just a cheaper version. I don't know if they'll look right, but I thought I may as well give them a go. But in Superdrug, these are £5.25. Go to Sainsbury's, £4. I thought I can't turn them down, I have to try them. So I'm going to put them on later and I'm very, very excited to see what they look like. Now, the last thing I got is my most favourite purchase of all. And this is the Renourish book by Rhiannon Lambert. Now, I've met her 3 times last year. Last year? Oh my God, it's weird saying that. 3 times last year. She's just the most incredible, inspirational woman I've ever, ever met. Now, she's a Harley Street nutritionist and she's just literally brought out her book. It came out on the 28th of December and it's all about, well, everything, literally. I'll read you the contents page. So, it's got, I feel like I'm on CBeebies, you know when they read you a bedtime story? So it's got About Rhiannon, My Philosophy, Nourishment, Food Clinic, Renourish Menu, Breakfast, Lunch, Dinner, Sweet Treats, Snacks, Side Dips, Dressings and Spreads, all recipes, and then loads and loads and loads of other things like mood and food, sugar intake, everything. And I love stuff like this. I just love learning about my body and about what I should be putting in it. And I just thought, I have to get this. This wasn't in the sale, unfortunately. Had to pay full price at Waterstones, but I got the last one in my area, so I was very, very, very happy. And I'm so proud of her for bringing out a book like this, because she is so qualified, and I would 100% recommend this to anybody who's struggling with eating or struggling with body positivity or just looking for some amazing recipes. Like, she has got it covered. So thank you, Ree, for bringing out this book, and I hope to see you soon. Now, that's it from me. I hope you all have a lovely rest of your New Year's Day. If you don't already, or if you're very new to my channel, then I'd love it if you subscribed. It would actually mean the world to me. I can see all my emails who subscribed, and I love giving your little profiles a stalk. Guilty. But, yeah. Please also give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, because I love seeing what videos you actually enjoy and what ones you don't, so that I can base my content in the future on it. Look at this piece of hair. And also comment down below what videos you'd like to see in the new year, because I just love to know what you want to see, and I just love making videos to what you would like to see rather than just what I'm doing, because sometimes I know you like my hauls quite a lot. But my next video may potentially, maybe not, be on this makeup look. Maybe. Maybe. So that's all from me, and I will see you in my next video. Happy 2018! Bye!